savagery is almost level 2. Big fit, big swings are gonna be time. Gas station.
Are you kidding me? Is it this again? Wow.
Yep.
And okay, so this time, I'm gonna padlock the red gate for you, so just put one trap in the front of it and on the outside of it, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Like, so if they undo it, then there's another one right there.
Or whatever. I can't put two.
No, like one in front and one behind it. You can't do that? Mm-hmm. One in front of the gate and the one behind the gate.
Mm-mm.
Why can't you do that?
Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas composed of
monsters. You have to watch your gate there. Look at that one. Oh no! Alright. Let's see. Maybe I should lock the one getting out. Which one do you watch?
That's
sure. You sure? Are you sure? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Alright. Put it on the front. Okay.
Wait, not the back.
See, hold on one.
I thought you said.
Alright, let me go put this on here. The reason I usually pad these both is I have less to worry about on one side. Like, kinda.
Sunny Dad!
Look at other stuff. On. Okay, I'm padding the red gate for you.
They'll never see this.
Instantly took out one person from their team. There, I marked someone for you down there.
I see him.
He's in a toolbox. Oh, hey, Connie. Why does it like turn me when I hit people with this guy?
Somebody around here has to catch him.
She's in the house. Connie's in the house.
I saw a trap on the car.
The car?
Yeah.
She locked me out.
Making it harder on yourselves.
that they're normal.
Or she's hiding. So. They know when Cook is on the map, they better crouch. Like, period. Respect the ears.
Here you go, Grandpa. Yep.
Look at this. Crouching.
They opened my gate.
Put one by the battery though.
Yeah, but they just unlocked my front gate. I don't know.
So they're back here somewhere. Wait, did they unlock the battery? Yeah? Battery.
I
just locked myself.
Your head's high. I'll punch you.
I found it was talking.
Damn, I fucking missed her. God damn it.
Marked Danny.
Hey, come on.
Upstairs.
I
was
just playing. I see him.
Where'd you go?
Went inside the little shed.
Yeah. He went out the shed.
You're gonna peter out soon. Always.
He's still in the shed. He's still in the shed.
Hmm.
He's in the little one.
What?
That grandpa's near. That grandpa's near. Usually the one in the front. Yeah, come through the crack. Yeah. There he is. Got him.
Yeah, I hit him with a big swing.
Incapacitated, yeah.
I'm gonna see.
There's two more. Check the. Oh, check your back.
All you need's a little blood. Perk you right up.
Cause there's two more. Oh, there's Connie. Connie's low. Yeah. Danny's in the basement.
I'm messing with you. You get
Connie's still
out of
walking
here.
Around somewhere. Oh, she's in the basement. I see her.
Uh oh. Oh, I see you.
Oh, I see the door being opened down there.
There she is. Boom. To your right. I marked her. She's going to.
I see her.
Back gate. The red back gate. Your trap.
Oh, God.
still got Danny? That was it?
Mm-hmm.
Too messy for me, though. I prefer a more hands-on approach.
The worst one
where
is still up.
Where'd you scurry off to now? Why are you running?
Here's something.
I'm back here right now.
There's some.
I found him. I knew I'd find him.
It was weird how you just came out the door like that. It reminded me of like a roach or something. It's like,
what?
Came out back in.
Everything cool?
Weird.
Oh my god.
Your orbs, like the insect core orbs.
Yeah, I've gone through all the bushes back here. He's not back here.
I saw that dude. Oh, what's this?
Oh, the, I think the generator.
It's still on the gen. We just keep getting for the 5. We'll find him.
I'm gonna feed him right now. I got like 50. Oh, you're feeding him?
Yeah, yeah. You're 50 to get him to the next level. He's not even gonna try these locks over here. So he's probably gonna get fuser pressure. Where's the pressure gate? It's over here. Pressure tank.
Damn, Caligari's gonna be a fucking 4-star killer. Star fire healer at that.
The is that the kitchen guy?
Then
the detective.
Yeah, yeah.
Or the dude with like the vest.
Then
yeah, he can do four fire.
I still gotta finish that story.
I see him.
Oh, he's. Oh,
they got him.
Did he step in the trap? He just died.
Oh, almost there for level 3. Oh, Feral leveled up.
What? Oh, that they're talking about.
Close.
The way that they're talking about fucking multiverse eyes kit. Mm-hmm. Sound like they're gonna make them nerf her. Apparently she has an ability that can
send you the code, Sabrina.
One shot powerful enemies sometimes. Okay.
Who is this?
Archon?
She's that strong?
Yeah, it says, Nihility. I don't know what she's called. 5-star electric Nihility. Unit may be able to, capable of one-shotting some opponents.
Wow. I don't know who I'm
because of an individual who I guess played with the kit or something like that.